We didn't play our best against Maple Shade either.
Hey.
How to go over at Summer Hill?
Real good game, nice and clean, 5-2.
Who pulled it out?
Monroe.
Oh, did that?
He hit two home runs.
Really?
He had a pair of two-run homers, and that was most of it.
Yeah. My daughter, she goes, "Dad, that Monroe team, yeah, they're good." I'm like, "Yes, I'm one." I'm like, "You know." She said, but hey, good.
You got to do it earlier.
Well. Yeah, I had top of the first double play. Bottom of the first double play, top of the second double play, like line drive, catching kids off. I blink on that.
Great.
That's kind of why you like to like get them moving, right?
I know I'm around the corner, but I got to get my truck to come over here. I'm like, plenty of time. We're starting early. Home team on the field at 12:55. Write it down, 12:55.
Yeah,
Marcy, yeah. Go down too!
You understand?
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah.
Stop running.
No, no, he took it.
Hey! Look,
he
going down! Down.
Elbow right? No, yeah, face
I would vote.
That's what I have. Put it up first. What did it?
Well, we didn't have much pictures.
It's like Daddy Cooney.
Hey, boy.
Hey, boy.
Again, I had no intention of pushing him forward.
A lot of time.
Let's go out, boys, up first.
Between innings.
Right back up.
You want to watch the game, right?
Get it in right. Come on, come on. I don't even know what I'm
This is my tan for the start of the summer.
Can you do LA for you?
Yeah. So true.
Good idea.
Oh, I'm about to go down there, and I know that they got something down there in Tech City. But hey.
Hook!
You guys ever, the 6090 field equivalent? Riverton right across from the, they have basketball hoops here and everything.
Memorial Field.
Yeah, Memorial Field.
Oh, Memorial Field.
Yeah.
Next to the tank, like you go by the tanks and all that?
Yeah. Well, there's a tennis courts out there. It's got to be 400 plus feet, right? So I'm pitching in the men's league. And this one guy kind of next to the ball. I challenged him. That was a mistake. This guy's playing tennis in left field. To this day, I remember him going.
Oh, wow.
He had to hit 600 feet.
Now, is that possible?
2 weeks later, I fouled under, remember, I catch him with a changeup. He hits the pop-up so high in the infield, my shortstop is waiting for it to come down, and he's jogging fast and cursing me out.
Christ. It's a mile in the air if he's running by him. Shortstop, you said?
Yeah, it's that high in the air.
Jesus.
We had a layback, you know, it was all fun.
Please tell me the shortstop made the catch at least.
He better have.
Oh, yeah. Because if he drops that, you know.
Next time you get that part, just go the whole way. I gave up a whole run over the tennis court.
All right, I'll take a peek. We love Sammy. Let's go, kid. Lock it down, baby.
Stay out, buddy.
Good eye, Jordan. Good
job, baby.
Good. You got it, Jordan. You got it, bud.
You actually hit another ball. They're losing right now.
Stay hot, buddy.
Oh, really?
Let's go.
I know.
Right? Nice shot.
Wow. All right. Really?
Yeah, I'm good.
I was on him the whole time.
Wow. Thanks, bud. Let me see. Did that come down too?
No, it's a lot better.
He was here early, he's coming back. He went in to go to ND, I believe. Is that coming? I like that, Sammy. I like that now. Go, kid.
Yeah.
Is Monster on the grill?
I have to take it over.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Now.
Dang.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, the wheels to get out for that one. My man. Woo! Where to eat it, kid? Where to eat it?
I tell you, when I saw John Gay,
I'm like, dude, you're TVA. I go, what the hell are you now, dude? So I'm like, I knew right away. I'm like, oh, here we go. I said, you were doing the right thing when I was having to hold those back in front of him. I was just so sick and tired of this kid taking such huge leads. And since he was a righty, I wanted to keep it honest because he got a big hit. I didn't want two small. I only wanted one. Yeah, don't. I wanted you to do that. That was me doing that on purpose.
Top third, you go.
Come on, Bears. Let's go, Bears. Here we go now, Bears.
Good job.
Yo, Mookie Betts on the mound. Yo, Mookie. Go,
give it to him yesterday. It was like on the end of a hockey stick.
End of a hockey stick?
Yeah.
I talked to the girls just a little while ago.
Okay. I was here earlier.
Yeah, they go back into, all the way back through where the...
No, they had the toilet paper. They were trying to get it onto the rolls in the lock. They couldn't find the key because it was here.
It's a piece of hockey stick.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. If you go into the back, head refrigerators all the way to the other door, on the top of the soap dispenser, the hockey stick with the key on the
soap dispenser, hockey stick.
I was going to say, can't miss it. There's a ton of stuff back there.
Michael!
I'll run back.
Yeah, it was in the family one. I know they were out. They were just basically throwing them on.
Hey, battle, man.
They were just throwing them on the floor and everything.
Every weekend, those kids are backed up.
I heard you keep stealing the hand sanitizer.
Yeah.
Drink it.
Oh, that's one.
You too? Yeah, right.
That's a good one. Here we go, kids. Let's go. 5-0.
Always coming home, ain't you? You never stay away.
We had enthusiasm we had last night and this morning. We need that enthusiasm right now.
We need help. There's a lot of old heads around, and my son is still playing here helping out, so.
Yeah, you know what?
I'll go home and shower, come back and watch, right?
We appreciate you showering.
Yeah.
Yeah. I know I did that earlier for the same reason. Oh,
you can tell you're at it, Tournament, because I'm writing it down, but nah, it don't matter. I got nothing to get even with now.
It's a long few days, man. Oh.
It's the type of day yesterday when you can be happy. You get your beer, you get your shower, and you drink your beer in the shower.
My head hit the pillow last night, and I was
trying to watch a hockey game, but I 10 o'clock.
Who won last night?
I don't know. Who cares?
Rangers.
Did they come back?
Rangers won 5-2.
Rangers did win that?
Yeah, game 7.
Yeah,
now it goes to 7.
Oh,
I know the Flyers did.
Yeah. It's been a few years.
Attack that on the short hop, right?
So high.
Two middles.
Hey.
You can't fall, listen. DJ's sitting there throwing strikes, you know what I
mean?
Just because he made the throw.
Well,
yeah,
it was
a good throw.
Good throw. Good call.
Ride it. Got a ball. On a butt, what do you have?
You won? Just do it.
Don't stab at it.
Company, 1-2. Stepping up in the box and only not getting around because you're throwing too hard.
You gotta get back. Quick hand, right? Listen, the way he's going, you gotta do something to kind of mix him up, get in his head.
When I was 18, I was boxing around 92.
I was playing Sam Paul. I still had it in the 80s when I was in the old man. You know, when I tried it again, I still threw hard. I just didn't know where I was going. And when I tried to make my comeback, it was going out.
Fastball
in the majors is
not
even cool. It's not special.
What are you asking?
Guys are throwing 99
to 100. Is that one guy? What? Cincinnati? He's throwing like... Right.
Dom, there's a better one that was down here too.
Yeah.
Oh, the white ball somebody brought? I think he lost it out. Oh, yeah, Will's got it. Yep.
I'm sitting in there.
Well,
Tom, what's your on? Come on, Bill. Big boy.
Go, Jay! 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 Go, Jay!
Let's go now.
Hey, new
picture.
Let's
battle.
Break down the science.
Really?
Yeah, and then they
second year guy, whatever. Dude, it was average. Like, you're going through, he's throwing 150 miles an hour for like seven pitches in a row. Now, listen, will he be around 2 years? I don't know. But right now, he's just. Oh, done. So, sign. Oh, yeah, done. Sign me up. I'll buy you something nice.
Buddy, and then he had a buddy.
Drive that on.
I'm going to go get it.
Then they said this one. First one. Kid, let's go now. Win this. Come on, six. Here we go, kid. Left center, calling your name, baby. He's there for you now. Come on.
Let's go, guys. Don't get played. We're good, right?
Back, back, stopping.
Let's go. Not the whole guy went on.
Yeah, I know. Sister is shaking his head.
Oh, okay, no. No, her name's
Paul. I feel like you're out, this is easy thing.
I'm going to go back to work on Tuesday going, I don't know. Thank you.
That's already good.
For once, the alcohol.
Thank you.
My My blood type is prime. My blood type is prime. My blood type is prime. I swear to God, if you cut me open, all you get for my blood is prime. No, and guess what? I'm gonna make a new white and sweet flavor. It's gonna be called Donkey Semen. Yeah, Sam?
Oh yeah, get that, Sam.
The donkey semen. Donkey semen prime is real.
You guys.
Donkey.
Oh,
who's got our donkey?
Yeah, yeah, no, I got it.
Yankee with no brim, brim with no Yankee. Yankee with no brim, brim with no Yankee. Yankee with no brim. Yankee with no brim. Yeah, email Yankee. Yankee with no brim. Brim with no Yankee.
Go.
Together.
Joe.
Let's take it. Bravo. Shaggy, you want seven? Go for the mom.
Alex is going to be attacked on the... Alex, you're so far back out of the box.
Careful, Alex. Step in there, three. Why don't you hug the plate a little bit too? Oh, he doesn't have one of them.
Oh,
he doesn't.
Fellas, they didn't put the ball back in play. Let's go.
You need to check if he's going to throw one and make sure you get back.
Heads!
I won't.
Guys, do a wheelie. Wheelie. Guys, you have no sense. And you got a limp. I don't even know. Picture, isn't it the turtle from over the edge?
Yeah. But no, that's what it used to be. Not against me.
Oh, mine's on front of your ring. Did you ever see that video?
Oh, and hard to play.
Hot dog, bomb away.
Let's go, Hooper.
on, Umbre Macriato. Umbre!
Come on! Come on!
Marquilado. Let's go, Judge. Come on, Judge.
So you come out onto a deck, I didn't get a picture of it. You go down onto our patio, you take the stone path down to the pool and the hot tub, and you back right in the bathroom.
You
can just do however many days after.
My God, here we go, kid. Be aggressive. Good stuff, kid. Let's go.
We just have a giant secret. I have like 30 of them. Wait, is he a big one?
Yeah. Warning on number 12. First one, him.
Here we go.
Zach.
Really?
No.
I was told no game because one on this one. So, yes, that's what I was told. Yep, 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 sir. Yeah, right. Just put the ball on that. I think the ball kind of the one is at 11. From what I was told.
Hey, boy.
He definitely would,
but
that's the
thing.
Yeah, if they lose,
get hurt by then, the potential danger is going to be taken care of. Yeah. And then my brother picked up
the
game.
And then Dane put just one
just
for
Ryan!
Ryan! Ryan! Ryan! Let's go!
Let's go!
That boy Coon is a
Ball.
Other way. Good take. Boy, Danny. Save the tape.
If he's a ball for
Sam, stay level. Mind driving a gap. Come on, kid. Stay alive.
Hey, hand the ball.
Danny, make sure you get those autographs. Danny, make sure you sign autographs.
Oh, okay.
Really?